everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today we're kind of going back to our roots. We haven't done a video like this in a while.
What are we doing?
Flying bags!
Holy smokes! Look at all those. Is this going to be all one video?
Yep.
Sweet.
We got all these superhero blind bags. We found these at Kmart. And they had three different series. They had the Amazing Spider-Man, mystery figures. It only shows three different figures on the back of this one. So we'll see if there are more than three figures or not. Got two of those. These are all made by CDI.
Who's that?
I have never heard of this company before.
Okay.
We also got some Avengers blind bags.
Yay!
Again, only three figures listed on the back.
It felt like I found one that wasn't any of those, but we'll see. I was trying to feel the bags.
And we got two from The Dark Knight Rises.
How many are in that one?
It shows seven on the back of this one.
Okay.
I think these were a couple bucks at Kmart.
Yeah.
$2 a piece.
Probably.
Somewhere in that ballpark. Typical blind bag price.
Yep.
All right, we're going to open these up, see who we get. I think we're going to need scissors for this.
Hey. Why are you opening them?
Okay, which one do you want to open first?
Let's do them in order of movie releasing.
Okay.
So.
Do Avengers first?
Avengers first. That was released first, right?
I think so.
Hulk smash.
That's a pretty good sized figure, too.
Yeah. It's really well done. There's a lot of detail. Looks pretty sturdy. I don't think it'll break or anything. I think it'll hold up.
Definitely bigger than the typical blind bag figure.
Yeah, about 3 inches. Or almost 7 centimeters.
Let's see what we got in the other bag.
Okay. And there's Iron Man. No movement on him. Even though it looks like his shoulder will move, it doesn't.
Maybe there really are only three in this series.
Yeah. But look how detailed they are. We have to go and try and find Cap. Which one was released next?
I think Batman came next.
Okay. Batman it is. Oh, we got a shooting Batman.
I didn't think Batman used guns. I thought that was one of, like, Batman's rules, that he didn't use guns.
Oh.
Maybe that's, like, a bad thing.
I don't know. Maybe it's, like, a
a grappling hook?
Yeah, a grappling hook, or, like a taser. Like,
I can't picture Batman just whipping out a gun and shooting somebody in the... like, poof! That was easy. Should have started doing this years ago.
That's a horrible Batman impression, by the way.
Party!
Stop. No, gosh. So, the cape looks like it's only attached a little bit on his back here. So, that has the potential of getting broken off, I would think, if you're too rough with him. But, just like the others, there's a lot of detail involved in his armor. Catwoman. Well, that's convenient. Look. Hold him up. She's kind of plain Jane. There really isn't much detail on her, but I don't... But I guess, really, what kind of detail do they need, right?
Okay, that leaves Spidey's bags. First up, we got...
Spidey!
His, like, hands are positioned like he's about to shoot some webbing out at somebody.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty cool. Base is nice.
Yeah, I like how they're all distinctly different.
And these aren't removable
no.
from their bases, by the way.
No. And they do not lock together like grab zags either.
No, they're sculpted right on there.
Mm-hmm.
So, this bag's either going to be Lizard Man or another Spider-Man. Because the back of the box only has three different figures. We got regular Spider-Man, we got Lizard, or we got Spider-Man. Who do we have? It is...
Ow!
The same Spidey.
Same Spidey.
Duplicate Spidey.
Wah, wah, wah.
Yeah, check this out. This is the first Spidey we got. That's the second one. Look at the paint all messed up on his back.
Yeah, the painting isn't very good on that second one.
Not bad on that one. Some lines seem a little too thick, but... Not bad overall, but this one is, like, a mess.
Mm.
Well, if you liked our opening of all these superhero blind bags, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Be sure to follow us on Twitter.
And on Facebook.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Bye!
Batman wouldn't stand a chance.
No.
Hey, guys, what's up? Hey Hulk, can you give me a hand?
Hulk smash!
Hulk Thanks. Friend.
Thanks Hulk, give me a hug. Whoa!